Kenshi has done it again and bought 100 pairs of, was it actually 100?
Bro, it's like more.
Okay, apparently it's more than 100 of these, which seeing these are a close second behind the neutral gray Jordan 1s, which are coming out next year. I might need a pair or two of these, but the Jordan 1s, I'm going to need like 70 at least. And for all you guys that didn't believe me at the beginning of the video, look at this. White, pure platinum, white, pure platinum, white, pure platinum, white, pure platinum, white, pure platinum. They actually have like 120 pairs of these. Toronto, as of today, is officially completely locked down. Everything is going right back to March 2020, where the only things open are grocery stores and pharmacies. And there are, I mean, understandably so, very few people outside. I mean, just to put this into perspective, this is like the equivalent of Times Square in Toronto, Yonge and Dundas Square. It's usually really busy. There's usually tons of people. This is a giant shopping center over there. There's cars all over the place and there's people all over here on a regular day. And today, I mean, there's a couple people there. There's a couple people there. I think there's a few shops that are still open for essential reasons around here. But besides that, it is looking a whole lot like New York did in April. Thankfully, I saw it coming this time. I mean, I saw the signs, I saw the case numbers, and unlike last time when it hit us all out of nowhere, I actually have a ton of content planned for you guys that you are going to absolutely love. And with that being unsaid, we have an unboxing today. We have a really good unboxing today. Look at this, we got a big one today, $144.27 duty. I hate ordering shoes to Canada. It is the biggest nightmare ever. This pair of shoes cost me like $330 and there's $140 of duty on it. Very expensive, sort of ridiculous, but I mean, hey, it's a business expense, so I guess it's worth it. Maybe. This is of course from GOAT. I got it off Instant Ship, which is probably the best thing ever because it ships from Hong Kong to Canada in, I kid you not, like 2 or 3 business days. I don't even know how that's possible. Yes, you are definitely paying a premium for it, but for someone in my line of work where I'm just trying to get these early to show you guys, of course I'm going to spend the extra money if it means getting you guys the early look because I love you and I appreciate you. I'm starting to sound like DJ Khaled. I need to stop. Oh! Oh! This is not the pair of shoes I thought it was. Okay, I have 2 pairs of shoes coming in from GOAT. One of them's coming in today, clearly, and the other is coming in tomorrow, and I thought it was the other way around. Oh, I didn't think these were these. I thought these were something, okay, this is exciting. Let's look at this pair of shoes because I have not seen these yet. I am excited to see these Yeezy 380s, Onyx, Onyx, Onyx. Ooh. Not bad, not bad at all. You know what, I actually dig these. I actually really like these. I wasn't planning on keeping these. I'll be 100% honest with you. Ooh, they gave you the extra laces on these, which is very nice. I do like the infinity laces on the 380s. I hate the infinity laces on the 350s, but on the 380s, I think it does suit the shoe a lot better. But it is nice that they still gave you the other ones in case you do want to cut these off and wear it like a regular shoelace. Wow, not bad. I was not gonna keep these, as I was saying. I was gonna make a review, I was gonna sell them or put them in a mystery box. You know what? I still might put them in the December mystery box. It's on sale now and I have them and I don't really need another pair of shoes. Okay, but at the same time, a big part of me really wants to keep these. These are so clean and so wearable and have really, really, really cool details to them. Now, in pictures, I thought this was just like a black and gray pair of Yeezy 380s. And I think I might be one of the only people that honestly likes the Yeezy 380s. All I see is people hating on this shoe, but it is an amazing pair of shoes, if you guys ask me. They're so comfortable. I have the brown pair, which for the life of me, I cannot remember what they're called, but I have like the brown sort of tan pair, which was actually gifted by a subscriber to me, and I love them. They're so comfortable. If I'm just hanging around the office all day, this is a pair of shoes that I love going to because it feels like you're just walking on mattresses. It's so nice. But this colorway has so many cool undertones of like burgundy and almost purple and blue. It's all very, very dark and close to black, but there are a lot of colors going on in what looks like a pretty simple shoe at first glance, which I love. I love stuff like that when there's just hidden details to a pair of shoes. So the retail on these, I believe, is $220, which I feel like they might be more popular if Adidas knocked these down to $200. I know that's not a big difference, but it is a difference. And this is a model that we've seen have immense popularity on the first release of the Aliens. And then past that, people have sort of moved on from this and aren't really that into it. So I'm going to be honest. I'm going to tell you guys what I would recommend. Don't buy these on release day. I might be wrong, and I wouldn't advise you to trust me unless you really, really trust me for some reason. But I almost guarantee you, even if it's only $5 or $10 or $15 under retail, you're gonna find an opportunity to get these for below retail plus tax price, because there are gonna be people that buy these and think they can resell them, and then 2 weeks later they're short on cash, realize they can't resell them, and wanna sell them for whatever they can. This isn't gonna be a shoe that's gonna resell for ridiculous amounts of money. This isn't gonna be a shoe that's gonna resell for anything really. I mean, these haven't even come out yet when I'm filming this video, and they're only going for $40 above retail on GOAT and StockX, which is really nothing. Once these come out, they're gonna be trading right around retail, if not a little bit below, especially with Black Friday and the holidays. People are looking at a whole bunch of other releases, the Fire Red 4s, the Jubilee 11s, and this is sort of gonna fall by the wayside, if you ask me. It is really such a unique shape though. Like, it does look like the original colorway's name, an alien shoe. There's holes in it. There's this weird giant midsole. Design-wise, I love these. And I get that lots of people are gonna call me crazy for it, but I cannot wait to wear these. You get a pair of black cargo pants with these and you are good to go. Not something I wear with jeans. I don't really ever wear sweats. So some black cargo pants with these, and that is not bad if you ask me. I'm glad I was able to get them early, if I'm being 100% honest, because this completely changed my mind. If I didn't buy them for this video, I would have never thought about picking them up from a store. But now that I have them in hand, these are way, way better than the pictures make them look. But all of that being said, I wanna hear from you guys. What do you think of the Yeezy 380 Onyx? These aren't the reflective version, I should probably mention. These are just the regular version, which I honestly prefer. I think the 3M thing is just a little bit of a gimmick at this point. They're doing so many different versions of reflective and non-reflective. I just prefer the regular version. It's easier to get, it's less expensive, and I don't really care if my shoes have shiny thread all through them. It's just not something that matters to me at all. But let me know if you're planning on picking these up when they drop in a couple days. And guys, if you haven't already, please make sure to hit that like button. It goes a huge way in helping out the channel. If you're still watching to the end and you're part of the real fam that tunes in every single day, make sure to comment, watch till the end. November mystery boxes are shipping out as we speak from the warehouse for all of you guys that ordered those. And if you guys want to take a quick little sneak peek and possibly be the first one to pick one up before your size sells out, the December mystery boxes are live with the link in the description. I'd really recommend getting one. It's the perfect little surprise for Christmas. And the shoes, I mean, I don't want to tease too much. Just click the link in the description and you can see what the shoes are, because they are nice. That being said, guys, I'm going to throw these on feet right now. I think they might be a little bit snug because I accidentally got a size 11 instead of a size 12 because I am a stupid boy. But hopefully these fit. And here they are.